Church, and I'm so thankful that I'm part of that church, that one day when the Lord comes back, if I don't pass away first, he's going to come back and we're going to rise up to meet him in the air. And I'm just thankful for that, and I'm thankful that I'm part of that church that he's coming back for.
Good to be in his house. Well, you know, John said he saw the city great God and the sinner were four square wide. He said it himself, the man looked up and he saw Jesus on the other side. Hallelujah, hallelujah. see my Savior standing there.
Three times today, to the Lord. Amen. We've been in the prayer three times today, to the Lord. Amen. three times a day or more. Amen. God hears us the first time. You know that? Amen. But he might want to tell us that we're going to keep on praying. Amen.
He might want to test us if
we're on the job. Pray. Pray about it. Pray without ceasing, the Bible says. Amen.
You know, as I was praying, oh, we tried more. The first few days were normal, did not know what was in store. When devils gathered round me, said, Daniel, where's your Lord? Thank you.